adventures into dark and mysterious places to attract views to my channel. But this time, things seem scarier than usual. I heard rumors about scary stuff happening in an apartment building. People had to leave the area because of it. Residents speak of weird noises, shadows, and even ghosts there. As someone who loves horror, this got me interested, so I decided to check it out.
Mm-hmm. Please, not too much jump scaring. Oh no, I'm starting like this. Okay. Yeah, welcome to another video. I'm still sick, as you might hear, so I'm not talking so much in this video. So let's see. Go to the apartment at the end of the street. Flat number 10. Number 10, hello? Oh, is it this one? This is a cat. Hello. Okay, I can get in this. Oh, I have to remove it first. Yo, bro, I'm back! In the house. It's my flashlight, by the way. Flashlight F. Why? I want flashlight, and it's not working. Why? It's not working, dude. Why not? Hello. place your bag in the living room and take your items. Okay. The main entrance. What's that? Oh, dude, maybe I should close the door. Cannot get EMF 5. Interesting. Or do we go outside?
Thank you.
Stupid. Oh, there's another door. Dark that I thought it's a wall. Do we have a light here?
Of darkness, illuminate us with your light so we may find our paths. We
a living ghost? Ghost? My job done and I can go home. Bye. I don't think so. The cat. Here. Kitty, kitty. Oh, there's an invisible wall. Hello, ghost. The cat is the landlord. Oh, yes. What am I doing? I'm finished. Head scratches. I think I know where I should go. Am I close to the front door? Because this guy is not supposed to get in. You're not invited? No. No. Oh. Where's this phone? Oh yeah, of course here. Hello. Write it down. Yeah. You're off. Then good night. Yo. Leave the apartment? Okay. Not asking twice. Is this the same apartment? It's looking different, no? Oh, oh. Oh. Uh-oh. I'm still leaving, right? Doing this ritual was a damn bad idea. Wait, the planks are... Crouch through there. No. Oh God. Let me out, please. This was the knife. Why can I not take the knife? Just go. Bye bye. Oh, my flashlight. What? Ooh, where? Is this open now? Oh, yes. What is this? Blood? Piece of a body. Hello, Grandma. See you. I'm locked in here. This is your last warning. They are watching. Okay, bro. What happened to my flashlight, by the way? Not for this key. Oh my goodness, dude. What was that, a nightmare? The woman, are you looking for her, aren't you? If you want to find her, listen carefully. Didn't you hear her screams, the echo behind the wall? Her blood still decorates the walls. I placed her own hands. Okay. Every wall has a secret. Me out, dude. That would be so nice. Hey, hey, hey. Secret? into someone's hand, let them know that they have no... that they have cursed her soul upon themselves. There's no escape. And this is the lady. Lady? Are you in here? Just burn the dead body? I don't know. That is usual for stuff like this. Oh, it's open. It's open. Bye-bye. Uh-oh. Will she let me pass? I did not even see her, but she should have been there. At the end of this dark adventure, I have to come to understand what true fear is, the path I took to explore a new place and capture supernatural events on camera has come at a heavy price. The terrifying woman's house, the horror of the corpse trapped within the walls, all of it is etched into my mind as I fled the apartment with a key in my hand. I knew the nightmare I left behind was just the beginning. Did I really escape, or will this horror follow me forever? I would say it's following me forever. Uh-oh. Suicide? GG, I would say. GG.